especially when someone else was supposed to. But I think that I've been so sad for so long about not having a real family, like a support system that's supposed to always be there for you. And I've been so sad this far.